With the exception of the two cover songs on this record, it's all written with this guy.
Sweet, sing out of whiskey.